Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep them.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over.
Copy! Keep us posted now!
This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. Suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over. Get down. Confirmed headshot.
We gotta cover our advance! Everyone, stop smoke! Get. Up in smoke! So, get a C4 charge on that BMP! Take out that BMP! Use your C4!
Back on. Headshot.
We're pinned down until we take out that armor! Use your C4!
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep. Over.
We're inside the perimeter, approaching the gates to the silos.
Yeah!
northwest. Repeat, we're moving in from the northwest. Check your targets and confirm. Over.
Copy, Team 3. We'll meet you at the north end of the tarmac near the vent shaft. Out.
Team, give us a few seconds to cut through the vent. Got it. Stand by. Bravo 6, two hinds closing fast on your position. You gotta get out of sight now. Team 2, going now.
Incoming!
So, hook up,
let's go!
Team 3 repelling now. Team 3 is inside. Okay, we're in.
Southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Gaz, go with the X and hit the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Roger, Delta 6. We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir. Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 15 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
We'll be right back.
time. We gotta move. Started a bloody countdown. Zakaya's gonna launch the remaining missiles. Keep moving!
What's your status? Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the large control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go.
All warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, take the security feed. It's a can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Out. Everyone follow me. Let's go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now!
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Ah. We're taking some fire up here at the vehicle depot. Where the hell are you guys?
We're coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeo.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. If he didn't find us first.
Just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't then. Hit it.
Enemy truck, 6 o'clock!
Plate, this is Bravo 6. What's the status of that helicopter?
Bravo 6, the bird has been delayed. ETA, 15 minutes.
Not good enough, base plate. Could be dead in 10. Truck, move it up on the
Working on it, Bravo 5. Loyal
ultranationalist forces in the area may be able to assist, but we cannot confirm at this time. Base played out.
A useless wanker! Guys, give me a sit rep on those helicopters! Captain Price! We're on our own, sir!
Bravo, team. This is Sergeant Kamarov. I understand you and your men could use some help.
It's bloody good to hear from you, mate!
Stand by. We are almost there. ETA 3 minutes. Kamarov out.
The deck is about to blow! Move!
Was received from the ultranationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
Calibrate azimuth sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.